Thursday, and you know what that means, guys. I'm back at the lovely center stage for another dance class. Today, as you guys know, is my girly funk and my new style classes. Last week, I didn't really take new style because I just, no, reggaeton's just not my deal. And I told the administrators about it. They know what's going on. Like, I still need to try out the new class tomorrow, in which I'm excited to see what that's all about. But today, like I said, girly funk and new style. Stick around, guys. There's some awesomeness about to ensue up in center stage. All right, so I walked in and they are actually in rehearsals right now. I can't show you, unfortunately, but I can't wait to see what the hell's gonna happen. Anyway, class is about to start. I gotta go. So, yes, people, I am using my headlight as a source of light. And I'm all sweaty because I just got out of my girly funk and new style classes. And today, actually, like, we had the luxury, I guess, or the luck that they gave the same class in both, I mean, the same song, I'm sorry, in both classes, which was Beyonce's 7-Eleven. Like, and it's even funnier because a few weeks back, like, and you guys have seen the video. The video's there. We took a class with David's girlfriend Fabiola, and we did 7-Eleven, and it was even funnier because as soon as that part from the other class came up, like, everybody kept dancing, and everybody else that didn't know the rest of the choreography just, like, stood there, and everybody else, like, that knew it wanted to keep going, but he didn't. He actually finished today's class, which you guys will, like, just saw, and it was freaking amazing. I had so much fun. I danced so hard. Like, you could tell I'm all sweaty and dribbly and spitzy and gross. So that should tell you how much I danced today. Oh my goodness. Amazing as always. I can't wait to see what this other class is about tomorrow. I think it's a contemporary class, so stick around for that. But as always, I'm going to go because it's getting late and I have to drive. Anyway, have a good night and thank you for watching again. Sude Jenny. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching this video, and if you liked it, make sure to give it a big thumbs up, and you can also comment down below in the comment section, let me know how you guys felt about it. And if you click that big beautiful subscribe button, you'll receive notifications every time I upload something new. And as you can see down below, these are all of the social media networks that I'm available on, that way you guys can add and follow me. Links to all of those will be down below in the description box. But if you click on Google+, it'll take you somewhere special. And if you click over here, you can see my last video. And if you can click over here, you can see my next video. What's to be in store next? Thank you all so much for sitting here and watching this. I appreciate it so much. As always, you have an awesome freaking day. And sude Jenny.